Alrighty, kimchi has been hanging out at room temperature for a few days now and it's ready to go in the fridge. It's ready in about, we can actually eat it now, but it's ready in a couple of weeks and all the way up to 2 or 3 months. So come back then and we'll make some recipes with it. Mm, yum.